In this tutorial, we'll show you how to overlay a picture on a video. Adding pictures to your videos makes them more informative and adds that professional look to them. We'll be using Clipify, a user-friendly video editor. Let's get started. Run the software and choose New Project. Hit Blank Project. First, add your videos to the timeline. Now let's see how to put a picture over a video. Switch to the Clipart tab. Here you can add your own image from a file. Hit the button and select the photo that you want to add. Adjust the image position on the slide. Then go to the timeline and set the appearance. You can align it with the beginning of the clip or make it appear later. Change the duration of the overlay layer. Now set the fade in and fade out animation type and mode, and set its duration. You can also add effects. Make the image semi-transparent if needed. Add a shadow or a background. Hit apply and preview the result. You can add several images to your video. They'll show up at separate tracks. This way you can adjust their appearance at the same or one after another. Once you've done editing, preview the result from the beginning. Hit the Create Video button to render your video. Now you know how to put a picture on top of a video. Download Clipify and spice up your videos with images.